Third tight end Khalil Dinkins is out today. Andrew Rapelier is in the game as the third tight end. And they push Drew Allar forward on the quarterback sneak. We've seen this run many, many times by Penn State. And in this case, it leads to Drew Allar's third rushing touchdown of the season.